And it's a serious note for us right now at 5:30. Important information and resources after two suicides in Montgomery County in the last 2 weeks. There is nothing simple about teen suicide or why it happens, and multiple studies show that some news coverage is linked to copycat incidents. But tonight, we'd like to give you some facts, and for that, we're calling on Scott Broom.
If you include two teen suicides that have touched a pair of Bethesda high schools recently, there have been a total of five teen suicides in Montgomery County this year so far. That is a jump up from the two previous years, which logged three teen suicides each. As emails circulate from principals announcing the two recent deaths in the Walter Johnson and Whitman High School communities, parents and teens are deeply shaken.
People have to step up. People have to be willing to talk about it.
For Sue Rosenstock, it all plays back like a nightmare. She lost her son Evan to suicide 4 years ago. He went to Churchill High School in Montgomery County. She, accompanied by therapy dog Pickles, is now an expert on the phenomena and a leading advocate.
We do know that it's four times more likely that a peer will tell another peer if they're in trouble, which is why it's important to have trusted adults in their life. I do think that it's important that we talk to our kids, we discuss about what has happened, and possibly looking for ways that the kids can be helpful, not making them junior psychologists, but making them a good friend. What secrets do you keep from your parents? What secrets don't you keep from your parents? And if a friend comes to you and says, "Don't tell anybody, but I'm in trouble," that's when those peers do have to say, to be a good friend is to go to a trusted adult and tell them what's going on.
Rosenstock has founded You Matter, promoting a prevention program called Sources of Strength, now being adopted by many Montgomery County schools and colleges. The focus is on getting teens to understand five basic warning signs in themselves or friends and being prepared to tell a trusted adult who can help them take action. Frequently, young people are more comfortable communicating their concerns about themselves or someone else by text rather than by calling an old-fashioned hotline or telling someone in person. That's why this number, 741-741, is so important. It's a text hotline, and it works. Scott Broom, WUSA9.
Something every parent, friend, and caregiver should have. Also this year, Montgomery County, Maryland has launched a new web-based crisis outreach program. It's called BeTheOne.org. And if you or someone you know is struggling, it's a good place to start. You can also contact the National Suicide Prevention Hotline. It's on your screen. It's 1-800-273-8255. Tomorrow.